Hey everybody, today we are talking on Kourtney Kardashian's shopping for special Christmas gifts for Travis Barker's kids. Let's watch further details in this video, hit like and share with your friends. When it comes to Christmas, Kourtney Kardashian is set and ready to be the ultimate Santa. Per an source, the reality star is buying gifts for her fiancé's children as well as her own. One big family Christmas. Kourtney Kardashian did a lot of holiday shopping this year, for her own children, Mason, Penelope, Rain, whom she shares with ex Scott Disick, but also for her fiancé Travis Barker's children, Landon, Alabama, and his stepdaughter, Atiana. Last year, Travis and Kourtney spent Christmas together while exchanging gifts for themselves and all the kids. And this year will be no different, a source shared. Kourtney started shopping for she and Travis's kids months ago. Anytime Kourtney is out and she sees something she loves for Alabama, Atiana, or Landon, she just goes ahead and picks it up throughout the year, they revealed. Kourtney is so generous with Travis's kids and, although they have everything they need, she goes the extra mile and always puts a ton of thought into their gifts. An additional source shared that the mom of three could have easily gone on Amazon or given kids money or get someone to do her shopping for her, but she remains extremely hands-on when it comes to Christmas shopping. Her goal is to always get the kids something that she knows that they would love. Now that she is with Travis, Kourtney feels like she has five kids instead of three. And she isn't going to get any less presents for his children than she does for her own, and vice versa. But before exclusive details, please subscribe our channel, hit bell icon, and I'm sure it helps you to watch what we are watching. The insider went to share that while the Poosh founder has it pretty much all figured out with the kids, she's stuck at the moment when it comes to her hubby-to-be. Since this is their first Christmas as soon-to-be husband and wife, she wants to blow his mind this Christmas. The car that she got him for his birthday did just that, and she intends to go above and beyond, they shared. Kourtney easily spends tens of thousands of dollars at Christmas on her family, and she wouldn't have it any other way. Moreover, our source revealed that Kourtney will continue to get gifts for her ex, Scott, and always gets Scott gifts from the kids as well. He is always going to be the father of her children, and although the dynamics have changed now, she wants Scott to know that she still cares for him deeply and that this will never change, they added. Thanks for watching and thanks for your precious time. We hope that you found this story interesting. Please comment your views down in the comment section. Share this story with your friends and we'll see you next time.